So in stoichiometry part, earlier we have discussed atomic mass, molecular mass and mole concept. So the now is law of chemical combinations, means what stoichiometry ratio of an elements are combined, what ratio of products are formed. Mainly discuss in this particular area or how a chemical reaction takes place based on some particular reaction. Without a principle, a chemical reaction not takes place, means the reactant not converts into products. So therefore, every chemical reaction takes place based on following principles. The first principle is law of conservation of mass. Second one is law of constant proportions or definite proportion. Third one is law of multiple proportion. Fourth one is Gay-Lussac law. Fifth one is Avogadro's number or Avogadro's law. Sixth one is what? Law of reciprocal proportions. Law of which one? Reciprocal proportions. In that, the first one is law of conservation of mass. So according to Dalton's theory, energy neither be created, atom neither be created nor be destroyed. And same way, mass is also neither be created nor destroyed in the reaction mixture. Means mass of any substance neither be created nor destroyed. Or in a particular chemical reaction, what amount of mass is lost from reactants, as the same amount of mass is appeared in products. So that is the reason why the total amount, the total mass of reactants equals to total mass of products. Total mass of products. This particular rule is not applicable for nuclear reaction.